semifinals. Daniel Beamer from Ottawa Glandorf. And Logan Stanley from Apple Green Glendale.
Expression Wrestling Program is a proud sponsor of the 2018 OHSAA.
Daniel Beamer will be in the blue and gold.
This was found and developed
in Logan Stanley.
Some
Apple Green Glendale. Logan Stanley is 56-0, took a third last year. Beamer's 37-0, took a fourth. They may have met last year. Assuming they both wrestled in the same division. Wayne Dow gets taken down. Scored 2-0. Top. tried by him, and Dean was pushing in. Looks like he's looking for that again. Dean was just circling. Slide by earlier. Beamer backs out of that tie up. There's that slide by again. Pushing in too much anymore. I think he felt that slide by twice. Morgan Stanley chooses down. Nice lift and breakdown. Stanley on the bottom.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's begin the 50-50 raffle ticket. We're getting near the end of the semifinals and the ticket will be drawn, and now the 50-50 raffle ticket winner will take the winner.
Logan Stanley in the brown and yellow singers.
Still selling. So
we had a stall call there on Beamer. I think that was a makeup call really from earlier. Call that stall call on the Wayndell kid when he was getting dominated and broken down. Beamer lets up Logan Stanley score 5-4. Takedown to win the match right here. Wow, that was a nice deep double, fought off. Got Beamer with a 1-point lead here. 40 seconds left. Both rushers been called for stalling. Who Wayndell went on a single. Pushes the beam, pushes Beamer. There's that slide by again almost. If the Wayndell kid needs to charge after and push him out. Yeah, 18 seconds left there. It's gonna be hard to get a stall call now. We got Beamer in the blue. Beamer from Ottawa, Glandorf in the final.